What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly! We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it!
Is this even working?
Let's go.
mine. Get ready.
Gotcha. Come on!
Thing, some kind of, I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine.
Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay, so here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone, Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now. Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by the day, but we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
AVALANCHE has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Keeping an eye on things the next car over. I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Do you still support those terrorists? AVALANCHE is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
what? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next car.
Keep moving, people! Get your car, too!
I can't!
You want to survive this? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Ow!
Lockdown protocol is initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
Move it!
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully in neutralizing
threat. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Ready.
Ready.
On you.
I got this. Ha! 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 Finish him off. Too late. That's gotta be him.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors is surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
It would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early.
From closer in to further out. B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Gotta be careful. never mind.
Gotcha! There! Come on!
Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? Time to cry! Let's move, move, move!
Not so fast.
There's one. It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Okay, let's go!
I'm gonna finish it quick!
What's that?
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies making sense all the late. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? That's disgusting!
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. It's on you.
All right.
There.
Watch and learn.
Gotcha. Come on.
Coming at you hard and fast. Ain't got nothing on me.
No escape. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you?
Come on.
Yeah.
science experiment! What now?
That's huge!
So you must be the queen!
All right. See ya.
It's over! Finger!
After you.
Don't look now, but it's about to get real!
Here's some more! There! Bring it!
Gonna make your eyeballs pop!
All good.
There's good old steak. Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess she was doing something about this on the platform.
Doing a half-ass job, looks
man,
like.
How did we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once over and call it a day.
Terrorists
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stan, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
that.
Need my help, do you?
Turn us around!
Fireball!
This fight's not over yet.